I am Maryam Sefati. So I'm Iranian, and it's been about 8 years that I came from Iran, and I've been working animation back in Iran, and I came here in the United States because I want to continue my work more professionally, and I've been lucky that I could came and make a career here. When I was a student at KMUFR, I decided to take a class at CGMA, and one of the reasons was because it was a very easy way to take a class with a very experienced artist from far away. I could still have my family life, be with my family and kid, and then also learn from people who are already in the industry. And it was affordable, and the timing was working, it was manageable, and it was very helpful. The teachers was very responsible. I had a teacher who was sending me preview 4 o'clock in the morning or 5 o'clock in the morning, and that was great, like to see even the teachers cared about the education and what they are sharing with their students. As I can remember, I definitely took a class with Armand Serrano, the environment design, and then I took an introduction to modeling, and then there's another class I'm actually taking next semester. It's about production modeling, so it's just more modeling for environment. And even though I'm a 2D artist, I realized that nowadays kind of necessary, and it's really helping with my job. I think one of the good things about CGMA is that the class has a very good quality, and you can take it while you are still full-time employee, and it's very manageable with, you know, having family, full-time job, and personal work, and all these things, you know, it's made it very easy to still have the opportunity to improve our skills. The feedback was very helpful, that because when you get the feedback from person who are already in the industry, so they're already working and they know, like, these days how is things going and what's needed, and they can help you faster to get things, you know, like what is needed in the industry, how we can get those things, and what we should learn it and to, you know, be updated. Because there are, when you're in the school, there are things that there are academics and fundamental. But there are things that also every day changing with the industry. You know, the technology changes, the software changes. And when you have an opportunity to learn from somebody who's already working in the in that studio, in that industry, then you can learn it quickly from them. And that's very helpful.